All lined up in the backstretch now. They're headed to the start. They're ready for action. There they go. And they're off and pacing. Firing off the gate is Wonder of Love with speed. Far outside, here comes JK My Girl. Moosehead is away quickly, and Haughty on the horizon. Those are the top four as they dash into the first turn. Wonder of Love splits pacers to take a short lead. Now it's JK My Girl parked and pressing on, and JK My Girl and Todd Warren drive on up to take the lead from Wonder of Love. Racing away in third is Haughty on the horizon. Pacing fourth right now is Moosehead. Back there in fifth, Divine Art. Then we come back in sixth position to Give Me This Dance, followed by the trailers in the field, Neville Hanover and Terracita, 27-1, fast opening quarter, and back out with the give and go. Now back on top is Wonder of Love and Mooney Swenson. In the pocket now is JK My Girl, pacing third still is Haughty on the horizon. Moosehead and Kid Cutting tipping out first over from fourth now coming on, picking up that cover fifth on the outside as they head over past the half mile juncture. With the cover on the outside from fifth position is Divine Art. Then in third over position on the outside, Give Me This Dance. Then we come to the inside to Neville Hanover and Terracita at the back, saves ground. The half was in 56-1, second quarter in 29 even. Down the backstretch, headed for the far turn. Wonder of Love has the lead, three parts of a length. Moosehead on the outside, pressures the leader. Right there in the pocket is JK My Girl with a cover still. Divine Art in a good spot, 2.5, 3 lengths off the lead. Divine Art is fourth. Then toward the inside, Haughty on the horizon, three quarter time in 120. 24-1. Third quarter in 28 seconds even. Coming toward the top of the stretch, Wonder of Love has the lead. Toward the inside, JK My Girl winding up on the outside from third. Divine Art dropping back. Moosehead, they straighten away for home. Wonder of Love is coming up big tonight on the far outside. Divine Art is closing fast, but Wonder of Love has the jump here. Wonder of Love wins it in 1:51-4. Wonder of Love, the best here tonight over of Divine Art, JK My Girl, and Haughty on the horizon. Four, three, eight, one posted. 4381. And we're playing a little Creedence, Bad Moon Rising for the General. Mooney Swenson is headed back to the winner's circle. The Moondog, the Minnesota Hall of Famer, scores in the feature race here at Running Aces tonight with number four, Wonder of Love. Wonder of Love is a five-year-old. She's a daughter of Shady Shark Hanover out of the Don't Get In My Way mare, Savannah's Love. Owned and trained by Kimberly Hines of Washington, PA. Again, driven to victory by Mooney Swenson, 1:51-4, feature race winner.